Hi guys, it's the Dawn Awakening here. I just thought I'd do a quick little video on my EDC bag. Seen so many people do one of these, so I thought I might as well go ahead and do one myself. And as you can probably see, it is a green Maxpedition Jumbo VersiPack. I've had this bag for about 4 years, and it's served me very well. Still going strong, and probably my favourite bag at the moment. I am actually in the market for getting myself another bag, the Falcon 2. I'm currently saving up for that. So anyway, let's get down to it. I'm not going to go through all the specs of the bag, because you can all go onto Maxpedition's website and check it out for yourselves. So, what's in my bag? Got the SIG water bottle. These are really good. I do like my SIG water bottle. Always carry water around with me. I have a little leather hand grenade type thing here. You can probably hear it's got some things inside. It's just got my some coins. That just lives on there. Going into the back pocket, the concealed carry pocket, I have got a small pouch here. Now this just keeps my little travel first aid kit, boo-boo kit really, the usual sort of stuff. And this is actually a notebook cover, but I use it to keep a few other bits and bobs, gloves, some paper, one of those triangular band-aids, and a space blanket. Yeah, one of those in there. Yeah, and the old waterproof notebook thing in there, and a pencil. So that goes in there as well. I keep a brolly, handy to have if you haven't got a raincoat on. That goes in there as well. I have a small baton. Don't usually actually EDC this, just depends where I'm at and what I'm doing. Yeah, it's quite a nice little baton. Can't really flick it out my left wrist very well, but there you go. Monodoc Junior, I believe. Had this for quite a while, since my security days. And that goes in this little night eyes pouch there. What else we got in here? One of those waterproof bags rolled up, just if you need to keep it dry for whatever reason, you've got something to put your waterproof in your waterproof bag, sorry. There you go. And I think that's all in the back pocket there. The top pocket, I just keep my sunglasses, a pair of Oakleys, had those for years, I like my Oakleys. I have a small little pouch clipped on the side here, rather strapped on the side, and a Grimlock. Grimlocks are pretty cool. And in here I have resuscitation face mask, just an old cheapy plastic one, disposable one, and a small multi-tool. I have in the flap pocket, in a waterproof bag, I've got some lithium batteries, what's that, sunblock stick, cold sore patches, a Vicks inhaler. Yeah, quite useful to have. And going into the inside now, in this pouch here, what's this? Oh yeah, that's to make me smell nice. Solid perfume. This is Badger Balm After Sun lotion, or balm rather. Same sort of stuff, badger balm. This is like a bug deterrent stuff. This works quite well. Smells like lemons, quite like it. I'm going into this zippered pocket now. What's this? Oh yeah, gluco tabs. Good for boosting your energy. Good old Kleenex. Never know when you need some Kleenex. Got my binoculars. Just some cheap ones, but they do the job. I've got a little tub of semi-used wet fire, rolled in some cling film in there to keep it fresh in that little container. I've got this goes on my Zebra Light headband. That's just a black tactical thing which I can't remember the name, what the technical name is, but this secures my torch onto my headband anyway, because I have another one which is actually on the headband, which is glow in the dark, which I think is actually more useful. Food Free Colin Gems, really good little guidebook there. I've got my train timetable. I've got my triceps ceramic rod sharpener to sharpen up some knives. Got some jigsaw blades, which actually use this for my spider wrench if I need to saw anything. I've got some Body Shop face protector here. Have an Irish friend who might appreciate having this, and if he gets in contact with me, I might send some out his way. He's also on YouTube. Sorry buddy, I can't remember your YouTube name, but let me know. Bunch of cable ties. Oh, and another Body Shop face cream thing. So yeah, I've got plenty of those. If you want to inbox me, I'll send some out to you, buddy. More suntan lotion. I don't even know why that's in there. That's a silver bracelet which my sister bought me years ago when she went out to Bali. And going into the big compartment now, I have, of course, my micro survival kit. You've probably seen the video for that recently posted. I've got some nice gloves in there. These are really good for when it's cold or I need to get a good grip on something. I've got my camo beanie, a buff to go around my neck, some seal skins, waterproof socks. I'm going to do a review on these sometime soon. And got a hank of paracord. This is just in there, just in case, you never know. Might come in handy. Always keep a little bit of paracord on me. Going around to the side, I have just a pen. I have a Sharpie. Got one of those magnetic grabbers. And this one's pretty cool. It's got a little light on the end as well. If I can turn it, I'll show you. Bear with me. Oh, I can't do it one-handed. I'm sorry, but you get the idea. I've got a sporky type thing here. And nearly done, guys. Thanks for waiting, bearing with me. If you've lasted this long. I have a little specimen bottle which I keep spare CR123 batteries for one of my flashlights, and that flashlight is my Surefire 6P. Had this for a long time. It's a good little flashlight. Spare batteries in the power pack's case, glow in the dark for my primary light. That's my Zebra light. I've got my spider wrench. And what happens with those little saw blades I was telling you earlier, I can actually fit it on the end of the wrench and grip down on it, and it works really, really well. I might do a demonstration of that sometime. But yeah, that's my spider wrench. I like this thing. It's got the old spidey blade on there. And lastly, I have got a waterproof case for my phone. Well, that's what I use it for. So there you go. I hope you enjoyed that. Let us know what you think. See you later. Peace.